From equipping the armed forces with state-of-the-art weapon systems to empowering India with cutting-edge defense technologies, DRDO has led successful indigenous development and production across the length and the breadth of the country. In another significant attempt, the Defense Research and Development Organization has successfully flight-tested the new generation Akash missile, known by the name Akash NG. It is a surface-to-air missile which is tested from integrated test range off the coast of Odisha on July 21, 2021. The missile system has been developed by Defense Research and Development Laboratory, or DRDL Hyderabad, in collaboration with other DRDO laboratories. It is worth noting that a surface-to-air missile is a missile which is designed to be launched from the ground to destroy aircrafts or other missiles. For this successful development, the Defense Minister has also congratulated DRDO, BDL, BEL, Indian Air Force and the industry. The flight trial was conducted at around 12:45 p.m. from a land-based platform. The test was conducted with all weapon system elements, such as multifunction radar, command, control and communication system and launcher participating in the deployment configuration. Moreover, range stations were also deployed to capture the flight data. These stations include electro-optical tracking system, radar and telemetry. The performance of the entire weapon system has been confirmed by complete flight data captured by these systems. Also, during the test, the missile demonstrated high maneuverability required for neutralizing fast and agile aerial threats. The launch was also witnessed by the representatives of the Indian Air Force. Also, once deployed, the Akash NG weapon system will prove to be a force multiplier for the air defense capability of Indian Air Force. Production agencies Bharat Electronics Limited and Bharat Dynamics Limited have also participated in the trials. DRDO has a firm determination to make the nation strong and self-reliant in terms of science and technology. Therefore, the organization has also successfully flight-tested, indigenously developed, low-weight fire and forget man-portable anti-tank guided missile. The test has brought the development of indigenous third-generation man-portable anti-tank guided missile close to completion. The missile was launched from a man-portable launcher integrated with a thermal sight and the target was mimicking a tank. The missile hit the target in direct attack mode and destroyed it with precision. The test has validated the minimum range successfully and has successfully met all the objectives. Further, the missile has already been flight tested for a maximum range. Several major projects for the development of missiles, armaments, light combat aircrafts, radars, electronic warfare systems are being undertaken by Defense Research Development Organization, thus boosting the nation's mission to achieve self-reliance in critical defense technologies and systems. We will be back with some more updates. Thanks for watching.